state lawmakers, they are taking their first vote on a marijuana tax that would benefit public schools right here in Nevada. Governor Brian Sandoval's proposal would impose a 10% sales tax on recreational marijuana. Now, he first announced his proposal during his State of the State address, where he said the proposed tax would raise about $69 million for public schools. Well, lawmakers are expected to come to terms today on exactly how to distribute that money. And today,